rose and violet blue. And the wife searched through the lovely gardens. There's not a flower that will compare with you. One might be the honeysuckle with its sweetness, or perhaps the orchid in its beauty rare. But when I compare you to the lovely flowers, to the blossom, it always seems unfair. It's not youth and beauty that I'm thinking of, but a sweetness that comes from deep inside. It's a beauty that you don't think you know you have, and I'm sure it's one that you could never hide. Keep searching through the lovely garden. When the flowers are fresh with morning dew, and maybe somewhere in the lovely garden I'll find a flower